5 Opal model, 250 Sally Noggin. We're set to run. All in. Favourite wears black. Lua runs. They're ready. Racing. Opal model missed it. Sally Noggin came out fast. Opal model tries to drive underneath of it. Running wide there was Hayride Reed. Then straight Blaze. Aston Achilles and Aston Dotty. But Opal model now recovers. Gets clear from Sally Noggin, Aston Achilles. And Opal model first. Second Sally Noggin, I think. Third, either Aston Achilles or straight Blaze. Not a great deal in that. Then came Aston Dotty and Hayride Reed last in. And the time is around 16:89. Opal model, number 7. So a tardy beginning, but she recovered quickly. She drew clear to defeat Sally Noggin, number 8. And 4 gets up on the outside to get third, straight Blaze. 7, 8 and 4, 16:89 the run. 7, 8, 4, 2, 4th Aston Achilles. 16:89, 4:51 early, 10:68 the second split. Run home. We await upon 7, 8, 4, and 2. Opal model for Tony Rasmussen. Good win. Had to come off the pace and after a tardy beginning, recovered quickly, drove hard, and it was a nice win. 7, 8, 4, and 2. 16:89. The run home 6:24. There's one to come. Race 10. It'll be up next.